champions dominated the opening 7 or 8 minutes, and then the challengers went after the bad arm of Brian Pillman, and that's the way it's been ever since. Bruce Hart desperately wanting to get in there to give his partner some assistance. But the Cuban commandos simply keep pouring on the punishment. Bruce Hart on fire, just mauling his man. Finally, he gets out of there. An explosive outburst by Bruce Hart. But Pillman's got to get over to make that tag. No ifs, no buts, no maybes. Can he do it here? Crowd really in an uproar over this one. There's the tag. Just a minute. Did the referee see it? The referee is totally confused. I don't know that he saw it, and there is confusion in the ring. Who's fighting who? Right now, a confrontation. Bruce Hart, I think, is being ordered out of the ring, isn't he? The referee did not see the tag. Johnny Smith comes up from behind. Knuckle dusters. One, two, three. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. There's wholesale confusion here. The referee did not see the tag. He also did not see Johnny Smith coming to interfere. And the belts are going to go to the Cuban commandos. Bruce Hart doesn't know what happened. And here comes the Karachi Vice in there to celebrate.
Well, they're soaked in champagne. The old victory smiles are here, but you didn't do it fair and square. The Cuban commandos, with a little help from Johnny Smith, but whatever it was, you've got the belts.
Hey, Jim. Don't be interfere. Don't be interfere. We beat them. I beat Pillman square and fair. And Cuban have Bruce square and fair over there. And Bruce was illegal. Pillman was legal. He never tagged. And I proved the people with the best and with the champion. Like we take the hold, we can beat it and we do it. We prove you to you. We prove to do all idiots. We can beat them and we do it.
Cuban assassin.
You know, we don't have nothing to say bad about Brian Pillman and Bruce Hart. They was ranking number one tag team in the world. That means that they was the best one. But one thing happened. We are much better than Brian Pillman and Bruce Hart. And to these people were here, the Cuban commandos and the Cuban army is well prepared to take the entire country of Canada over in any moment, any time.
That's a comforting thought. Cuban commandos, the new champions. Now let's go up into the ring where Ed is with Bad Company.
Gentlemen, in a word, you were robbed.
It was a total atrocity, you're right, robbed. The crime of the century has just taken place. I can't believe it. Right there in Technicolor in front of millions of people across the country. Everybody saw it. I made the legal tag to Bruce. I was an elite, even the legal guy in. How could I get pinned? And that snot-nosed Ivy League yuppie English punk Johnny Smith comes up and belts me in the back of the head with a foreign object. That's not enough to make me mad. What really makes my blood boil is when that idiot moron referee turns and asks the fine people of Calgary what happened. They tell him, and he calls them liars.
I can't believe that. Can't believe it, Cruz.
Ed, I'm just really disappointed. As champions, we worked hard to keep those belts all these years.
I know you did.
It makes me sick that you lose them that way. If we lost them fair and square in the middle of the ring by a better team, I could live with it. It just makes me ill that we lost them in such a controversial and an unfair manner. I'd just like to say, give us one more shot at those belts. We're going to prove once and for all who the real champions
are. You can do it. You can do it.
I'd like to apologize to all the fans for letting him down.
You haven't let him down. You were robbed.